order. It's like it takes for you to put yourself into the set of mind that you say, yes, I will accept this instruction now from this or that person. So let's see if any. That's basically it. That's where I would like to receive orders and instructions. And of course also from my god brothers. But when my god brothers say something, I will put it to an even more scrutinizing screen. A scan. Because with the god brothers, whether they're really favorable to what you do, or they want to help, or what is said, you have to have a feeling. You know, god brother relationships are not that easy. There has to be, as far as god brothers is concerned, we really want to have the heart-to-heart relationship and no diplomacy. No socializing and diplomacy. That is not helpful. Now, when the guru is there, then you tolerate many god brothers who you may otherwise not be so convinced about. But because the guru is there and he's accepting them somehow or other, then you also accept them. But if the guru would not be there, you may say, no, I don't think this person is very good association, or very sincere, or very humble, or very constructive, or very dedicated, you know. Sometimes you have devotees, the only thing they do is want to be a parasite. They just want to be and suck some energy from the mission and don't give anything. And sometimes devotees say, hey Gurudeva, look at this guy, he's doing nothing. And Gurudeva sees something good in him and says, wait a second, he will come and he will do something. So because the father's view of a child is always different than the brother's. So in this way, you know, but you should give it names, put it in your, like if you're in Cusco, who you like to take instruction from? And you can even ask your guru, is it right? Shall I take instruction from this person? Sometimes people come and they give instruction, they make it sound really good, but in the end, they don't believe in your guru and they may say something which will disturb your faith or disturb your growth. So in this way, it's very tough, you know.